A Chinese holding company has acquired Genworth Financial. According to a spokesperson, the $2.7 billion transaction by China Oceanwide is expected to be complete by mid-2017. The deal is not expected to impact the Genworth facility in Lynchburg. Back in February, we reported the company laid off more than 200 employees in the Hill City. Genworth's headquarters will remain in Richmond. Shares of Genworth fell sharply today after the company agreed to the buyout offer.